not very often that you see a 1986 GMC General pulling a 1979 Ford Bronco. We're gonna see if we can get it put away before the polar vortex. '79 Bronco, stored for the winter.